What's up YouTube, I'm back with another video playing Roblox, this new game from Packstabber Obbys, Obby Dash, and I hope you enjoy this video. Make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel, Mangosteen Gaming, it has the 8 ball on it, and don't forget to hit that bell to make sure you catch up on all my other videos. Also, I hope you enjoy this video. Anyways, let's go! The volume
up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
That was so fun. We're finally meeting Packstabber. Oh my goodness. It's Packstabber. Well, I can't believe we're finally meeting the owner. Who built this game with some others. I am so excited. Obby Run is so fun. It was called Obby Dash, but Packstabber changed it to Obby Run.
Kind of more sense. 3, 2, 1, go!
Oh well. And look, we can purchase VIP, a rainbow name tag. Still, it's nice to see Packstabber. He kinda created this game. I love the game though, it's so fun. This is my first time meeting Packstabber. My first time meeting person. I think it's okay. And you can vote for the maps here, but I'm gonna do that later. This was like from SpongeBob, Creature from the Krusty Krab. But
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Did it. So fun. This is kind of so addicting. And look at these. You need coins if you finish first. This is so expensive, but it's worth it. And most of these are built by Packstabber. The school. Go. The place again, not bad. I might do a few more rounds, but hey, what's this? It's Packstabber and the other guys. This is a game I kinda love now, cause I never played this before, first timer. Try this one, plus 5 speed, plus 5 jump. There are also upgrades to the red ones for upgrades, and these are the ones are for hats. These ones are other stuff to buy if you win.
Two, one, go!
Oh, so close. You can also spectate. I think you can change colors if you play a different server or not. I love this. This is kind of a good game that he made. I think there might be more future updates for this. I still keep making third, but it's okay guys. I'm still good. I'm gonna do one more round, then I'm gonna wrap it up. Thank you guys for watching this new game I was gonna play and showing you guys. Hope you enjoy this. Until then, bye.